Your silo cookies.
You have 2/6 of the softened butter. Is that what I've seen right there?
I do.
Put that in the bowl. 1 cup half brown sugar, and then 3/4 cup of the white sugar. Now you're going to add 2 eggs. So orange, like from here I can see that those look like the eggs we have here at the farm.
Oh, that makes me so good. I wouldn't do to live on a farm with this kind of egg every day.
And you're going to put 2 teaspoons of vanilla. 2 cups flour. I'm going to just put it all in this bowl. And then 1 teaspoon of kosher salt and 1 teaspoon of baking soda. Once you kind of stir that around, then you can also add 1.5 cups of the oats. And then I will gradually add it to this. With the silo cookies, you can do right now. I've got the peanut butter chips, chocolate chips, the walnut. Do you have walnuts?
Yep. Okay. This looks delicious. It's so chunky.
Guys, don't be 1 to 2 inch tall. She's taking the cookies with me. Sarah, do.
Hi. How are you?
Good. How are you?
Are you a chocolate chip and do you like them or no?
He really likes the dough.
Oh, gotcha.
Okay, so these cookies, depending on your oven at home, probably 15 minutes.
12 minutes later.
Oh, this looks amazing. How do you like it?
This is delicious.
These are amazing.
Thank you, Sarah. That was so much fun.
For Good Morning America, Sarah Haynes, ABC News, New York.